A pair of pharmaceutical companies will pay Kentucky $120 million in a settlement. Attorney General Daniel Cameron made the announcement yesterday morning. Teva Pharmaceuticals and Allergan were accused of using marketing and promotional practices that fueled the opioid epidemic, they say. Teva will pay more than $71 million over 13 years, and Allergan has 7 years to shell out more than $48 million. This was Kentucky's third major opioid claim, along with settlements against Walmart and CVS.